Domi, Jesperi Kotkaniemi, and Smith another blast. These defensemen have that ready-shoot mentality. The Brindamore crease, just centering pass by Domi in his body, and bounced through the crease. Here's Rooney now. Snap one might have been deflected out of the rink by Ian Cole. And now, tempers flare.
Looks like they'll be matching penalties. Cole, Rooney, and Smith are squaring up, swatting away at each other. Rooney doesn't want any part of that. Brendan Smith is a really tough kid. His family's a group of lacrosse players from Canada. They had some basement battles, I'll tell you, growing up. Smith is ready to go, but I like Rooney's aggressiveness to get into the mix here as that fourth line tries to stir it up.
Kelly Sutherland with the call. John McIsaac, the other referee. The linesmen are Johnny Murray and Ryan Gibbons. There are only two penalties in the entire game on Wednesday night. They were both in the first 2 minutes of play. Thought it might be a penalty-filled affair. Each team was assessed a minor. They were overlapping. Each team had just 27 seconds of power play time all night. Rod Brindamore said he'd be happy if this whole series is played 5-on-5, but for a lot of Wednesday night, 5-on-5, the Rangers had the edge.
What's the last time both coaches agreed the game was officiated well? Both Rod and Brindamore both thought it was a well-officiated first game.
What is never?
Yes, exactly.
The Slavin and D'Angelo out on defense now for Carolina. 4-on-4, some skating room for the terrific rookie Seth Jarvis. His pass off the skate of Aho. And the Rangers look to counter. Strome up front with Panarin. Drop pass for Panarin. He's swept across ice behind Ryan Lindgren, who does well to get it back. Pestered by Aho. Centers for Panarin. On the backhand. Rebound!
Oh! Lindgren.
Caromed off. Ronto went back into the corner. Zibanejad back forward for New York. Jarvis there. Tried it free, but it's Chris Kreider there for the Rangers. And now Adam Fox with Jordan Stahl in pursuit.